a cold Sunday to complain. I hold it in until it rain. I fought demons after fame. I spent millions on terrain. I treat my bitches like Diana. Pretty princess, hold a fan. 2003 Dolce & Gabbana. Jeans make her ass look fatter. We won't catch him outside. He don't got no money for the backup. I ran 30 million in the ground. Baby, now I'm back up. She a city girl. I'm the real reason that she act up. She talk back, I make her pack up. Send her home on Spirit. Something in my spirit made me not believe I fear. I know bitches peers, so I'm watching how I'm speaking. Single but I'm creeping, my main bitch don't need a headache. Half a mil on Maybach's, tires flat, I never drive them. Pretty hoes need styling, Balenci shopping, got them wildin'. Tweaking out on Collins and my veins, the Molly throbbing.
Yo, we have Cam here.
Because I'm trying to be a YouTuber.
Yeah. Oh. Alright y'all, we can do a Fulani quickly. We have 36 inches of raw bundle, y'all.
Yeah, this is 36 inches right here.
Naturally 36.
Yeah.
Naturally.
Yeah.
You just can't see because the light reflected on the rays. Yeah. Other than that, that bit is flowing.
Dispensary?
Oh, your hand's kind of red.
Oh, you got a rinse?
Yep.
Tell me if you still love me. It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now. Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still? I'm telling you just how I feel right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I lied to you way before I had you write this song. I could be drunk. Baby, I don't wanna sound righteous. I got 20 bitches sucking like license. I just any mini money roll of dice since I pick. She ain't even really my type in out here. She been losing herself to the night shift. She been losing herself and I get it. Oh, yeah, I get it. Yeah, and you've been fighting for it.
What it do, y'all? I haven't seen y'all in a long time. Oh yeah, we're back. So it's currently Monday. I'm on the way to school right now, but I have to go get Alec. I'm letting my car defrost because it's frozen literally and I can't see. So yeah, I'm letting my car defrost for a little bit, and then I'm gonna be on the way to pick up Alex from her house and we can go to school. So it's Monday, we're gonna be in the classroom. We're not really doing too much. We're in a new mod, we're in a hair design mod again. So I'm on the floor, if y'all don't know, because I haven't been updating y'all on anything. So but yeah, I have a lot to tell y'all actually. Standing on business. But
girl, what were you doing? Redoing hair.
So I had to redo.
Everybody who knows how to work my body, who knows how to make me want it.
any of my. Oh no, I have one turkey problem. That's it.
Oh, you have one?
I have one, yeah.
Okay, let me get that.
Okay, so the one. Alright, one turkey provolone, and then what else?
Grilled cheese.
A grilled cheese?
Yeah, man.
Okay, gotcha. What,
give me the tomato mozzarella.
And then turkey mozzarella. And for the drinks, mocha cookie crumble, caramel ribbon crunch. Yes, the Starbucks refresher, mango, dragon fruit.
You want lemonade or water?
Lemonade. Can you add 2 pumps of sugar? That's all, baby. Thank you.
She was laughing at me.
Bro, what?
To kill everybody on Israel. Not before the birthday. Can we kill ourselves after the birthday?
No, y'all just want to have.
Why are they okay, go. So fast?
Yeah. Stop!
Man, you need to pay attention to the road trying to.
I got drunk in the screen, bro. Baby, give me that mean mouth. Hit that pussy like I'm bomb. I can do this without y'all. I don't know if I go long, though. I go back to the drop house. Spread that bitch in the bounce down. Cashing in and I cash out. Turn that shit to a stash house. I ain't taking no handouts. When they calling, I'm in route. For them niggas, they been down.
Alright, y'all. Been on the way to the bowling alley. Alexia texted me last minute. Like, oh, do you want to go bowling? So, I'm gonna do nothing else. It's a Saturday. Have a haircut. Why not go? Yo, I haven't worn necklaces in forever. This one, I think I got this in like my 10th grade year. I just switched the chain out. This used to be my grandpa's. I don't know if it's really not, but hey. In this Pisces necklace.
Hey, okay, we are sleeping.
Hold on, let me set my hair. Hold on, hold on.
Hold on, y'all. Let me show you.
Maybe we need to wrap this up.
All right, let me show y'all, Savia. I'm gonna show y'all. Huh? Y'all see if you can make it. Ooh. I ain't gonna show y'all me, cause if I hit the gutter. It's not going in there.
Y'all, she suck. Oh my God, I know she not doing this. No, she got a little gaffle going on. That was bad. That was definitely bad, y'all.
She embarrassed herself.
Girl, wait. Oh, it's my turn, but don't record me, okay? She sucked.
It's okay. That was
yeah. Y'all look, bruh. She hit that shirt one time, ain't hit it again.
This is why you go to school, to be a psychologist.
Oh, Miss Savion Scray. Look, y'all, you see the screen? Fuck Savion.
Hey, oh, your mama.
Lachey sucks. I don't really know. She hit one strike. That's her first time even hitting points on the scoreboard.
Alexia literally just missed.
Savion has 61. Alexia has 33.
Alexia just missed.
Lachey got 27. It's not really working out.
The same way you bragging.
Never get
the same way he get took from you. Cause I'm about to go be on the 54 eating hibachi.
You said what?
I'm about to sit on the 54 on a bad bitch eating hibachi.
What set of the hat?
My hat.
Oh. So, hey guys.
Is it even recording?
today.
I'm gonna get that.
Rat's Koi Raggy. It's my 17th birthday. I'm getting yakisoba noodles, and I'm getting shrimp tempura rolls. I got me a shrimp tempura. Very excited. Because I've been wanting sushi for a while. Good shrimp tempura. Semyon, let the people know what you're eating. Hold on, it's not focused. Okay. Ma, what are you eating?
I might get the dread.
The who? Okay. Dad, what you getting?
Some basic.
Grandma, what you getting? Westland, what you getting?
Probably the Titanic. You're gonna get and the seafood.
Right. Okay.
And
Nanny.
I'm going to get teriyaki chicken.
Okay, so they're basic. Wait, no, there's chicken in here. Who had chicken?
There's shrimp in there.
But there's chicken. I just
asked. Oh, you had chicken and shrimp. Get some shrimp.
This is nasty.
Can y'all enjoy your food?
Oh my gosh, yes, it's so good.
I've never heard enough complaining today. Bye, Westland.
Bye, Westland.
Get home safe.
So, Rachel's 17th birthday, I'm on a scale of 1 to 10.
It was alright.
Oh, she means a 7.5. And that's stretching it. But
who said that?
18 will be better. Because
drive, buddy.
She'll have me.
Oh, oh no.
Well, yes. You earn, still show daddy what you earn. That cowgirl. Oh, why can I keep my fingers off you, baby? I want you. Nah. Drunken love.
Dolce & Gabbana, little thing.
Oh, but I was
gonna eat some. Bonjour, y'all. Today we are going to the mall. You probably couldn't hear because she was blasting at me while she was talking, but we'll see if that get cut out. Yes, we're going to the mall because Kiana is going to prom this year. Can you put this on my wrist?
How many came in the pack?
Like 5. Yes, y'all. So, the scents we are wearing today is Coffee and Whiskey at Bath & Body Works and Chanel. Yes, so, outfit today. Jacket is from H&M. Undershirt is American Psycho shirt. I got this when I either graduation, no, prom. Pants are from Boohoo Man. Shoes are my Panda Dunks. Y'all, she got some dresses. Dead homies.
We won't show the actual dress that I've got until prom.
Huh?
It has to be a whole thing.
Once somebody will see it and be like, oh,
I
want
like that.
Let me go find it.
Yeah, because I'm a jump, y'all.
Oh, dead homies.
Yeah.
On her soul. But yeah, it's her prom.
I need to get jewelry.
It's in like 3 weeks.
It's in 3 weeks.
It's in March.
I don't know
they
why
moved her prom to March.
Being, like, I thought you were being completely proactive. Alright, prom's in what, April, May?
No,
prom is literally next month.
No, because they told us the theme like 2 weeks ago. I'm just like, thanks for giving me a heads up, y'all.
But yo, when I was in high school, my prom was April.
Theme,
it was literally April, the end of April, which was so perfect. And then boom, graduation. It's not ugly. It's the fact she wore green shoes.
What's her name? Oh, would that work for you?
Yeah, that's cute.
Miss Shelly.
Yeah. Your waist has got to be tighter. And of course, you got to wear boob tape. It's cute. I like it. And I feel if the hairstyle you're going to get, it's going to match it too. Yeah, that one's it.
Because why were we went to Walmart? Family Dollar. We went to Family Dollar when we left here that other night. I don't know what we was on.
I don't know what y'all was on.
Why are you pulling out Old Spice?
Okay, because I feel like I need to see this bitch saying,
why are you pulling out Old
scared.
Spice, bro? You must be.
No.
It's because I said, what's that smell?
I'm not going for that.
Look at my tattoo.
Yeah.
I need more tattoos.
I been asked you to let me start them.
Stop jumping.
Stop calling. Stop.
Say hi.
That's the I was jumping.
That's the kingdom.
I felt the spirit of the Lord. Chicago, introduce yourself.
My name is Kiki. I'm 17. Any nigga I want.
Oh.
I be my mama.
Damn.
Don't listen to my granny.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dead homies.
My mom was trying to tell me to be a good girl and graduate high school, but I said, that.
Okay.
My name is Khalid.
Dead homies on yourself. Okay.
I'm the baddest
in the house right now. So like, well, hold on, honey. Yeah. Hold on, the baddest in the house, motherfucking me. You gonna whisper that shit?
Oh. Oh, no, no, I am the baddest.
I'm 19, right. Going on 20. Y'all gonna see the birthday trip?
A bad bitch and I do bad shit.
Hey,
like,
bad what?
Bad bitch.
This your bag?
No, that's it. It's better than Kiki bag. You can't afford a bag. You can't even afford a grocery bag. Okay, you can't even. You can't even afford.
Okay.
You can't even afford a brown bag.
Grocery bags, my mother. Oh. Fucking cabinet, bitch.
Oh.
Like my granny do.
Oh.
And if I knew it, I can go across the street and ask.
My whole laundry room got bags on myself.
I actually bags is not a problem. Sir, you want to buy $800 cameras and $1,600 phones, but nobody give a fuck.
Oh.
I get that same shit for a cheaper price. I don't give a fuck.
I'm saying.
She is saying.
I don't got nothing to say. No bars. I'm 20.
She is.
Sam.
Oh.
Gang shit. No, gang shit. Bitch, I'm in that rap shit. Oh.
You in confessionals
this
next.
This shit hot, though. Y'all dumbass left the soul gone. Y'all already trying to burn the place down. Damn.
They still got food in there.
Oh. All right, give your confessionals. Give your confessionals.
Okay, what you want me to say?
You say you Kelly and why you yeah.
It's
her.
It's
me. You already know. Like,
how old are you?
18.
18. And with what? Yeah, she got a whole apartment. Dead homie. It's confessional time.
Okay.
Tell the. Oh my bad.
Are you? My name is Coco Chanel, and the reason why I am a baddie is because I'm the baddest.
Oh.
The baddest. Ooh. In here, I already know. It can get down.
Wait,
no, don't interrupt my professionals.
Oh, wait, who named me to get crossed?
Because I let you have your turn. When I heard a lie, then I go ahead and I correct the lie.
Let me eat my piece of bread.
I am Natalie Dunn. Yes.
She
said call a few times. She's not fit to eat, bro.
She's finna run.
Oh, Scotty look good.
This one's Scotty.
That crack sweat.
It's not.
Crack?
Damn, Steph, yo, you black as fuck.
Turn around. Everybody over here, am I black? No, I don't
look
black.
You can see my red hair, but you can't see nothing.
Cause it's just a lizard right there.
Stop lying. Because I don't fuck with you.
I ain't gonna lie, you can't run over here. Snake. I was gonna pick your ass
up. How you feel about baddies?
It's okay.
I feel like T, why the fuck you running from Scotty bitch ass?
Oh, God.
E.T. got your ass eight. Hibachi.
54. Like, damn.
Honestly, how I feel about all that is Mariah Lynn scary as Sapphire weird as
okay.
Tzatziki did her big one, period. Biggie did her big one, bitch. She got her point across to motherfucking scary ass, weak ass, punk ass.
Chinchilla ass.
Chin, long chin, super chin. Look like the motherfucker off Timmy Turner long chin ass, bitch.
How I feel about baddies?
Yeah.
I mean, how I feel about baddies is because, like, the baddest in the world right here. Since the baddest is not on.
Hold
baddies.
On, wait a minute.
Since the baddest, wait, you are pretty shush.
Okay.
Since the baddest is not on the baddie, then it doesn't, everything's irrelevant. But since she did her shit or whatever,
yeah.
I'm tired of Rolly, that big purple dinosaur fruit pebble head ass.
Right.
Right.
Like the dinosaur off the stones and shit.
Other than that, I'm cool. Ass.
Right. I just feel like all them hoes look
all y'all sharing that nigga?
Just in their own way. Like
right.
Rolly, she kind of look like that green mask man off that one movie. That yeah. Rolly look like a Canadian dumpster diver.
Like,
oh my god.
Fucking Camilla ass. You get hit one time and go home. Like, girl.
And you had two whole more episodes of being a bitch ass.
Exactly.
You could have hit that bitch with anything. Pick the fucking couch up.
Oh god.
That little Coraline mama looking ass bitch. Why did you just sit there? You got hoes to be. You need to be standing on that bitch.
On business.
Like, you letting these fight over your man. You need to be squaring up with these folks.
Oh, God.
You talking about big fighting and they getting down.
She probably getting all the money from Lemmy ass from
Lemmy.
Oh,
God. Like, the second flag, red flag.
God forgive me.
When she was done cutting it, she grabbed Mr. J. Flannery. He got that baby blue flannery. The one that's kind of like mine, but my is long as for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
But he got that hot ass iron. She turned all the way up.
Like, why would she do
I'm
that?
I'm thinking she finna slick me down. She burnt me a couple times.
And bumped the fuck out of your shit.
She burnt me. And then Day came over. She was like, when you cut in a bang, you need to make sure you do this and cut down here. She did her finishing touch. She kept cutting it. She kept cutting it.
Finishing touches.
She'll flat iron, go back in, cut it again. Then she'll flat iron it again, go back in.
Oh, she was fucking you up.
She was fucking her up.
She was fucking you up so bad.
And then when she was done, she turned me around. She was like, you like it? And I just stood there. I just sat there. And I got up. And I walked in there with Miss T with my head down because I knew Savion would be recording shit.
Man, they told me to put my head up, tell me what you hiding. And I dropped that motherfucking head.
Don't knock your drink on me.
My head up, what you hiding? Bitch, I'm hiding my bank.
So, we on the way to go to Wendy's. Wendy's trip, dead homies. Oh my god! Back up on myself. Move, Kiki.
Okay, we're currently on the way to Wendy's.
I love Alabama.
And then you gotta be
finished.
Turn your ass red and hear some fucking music. Go on now.
Stop.
I still love
you.
Get right, bro.
You can see.
Hello?
Hi, will you be using Wendy's rewards today?
No, ma'am.
They sell fish up here?
Mm-mm, please don't piss me off today.
I swear to God, they do.
You better not get no motherfucking fish.
I ain't getting no fucking y'all got any surprise.
If it had my face swallowed the fuck up.
Are you ready?
Give me one second.
Okay.
I think we didn't talk too much already.
Anybody get fries?
Fries.
I'm
What about baconator fries?
She said they don't have those. Okay, what else
can I get for you? And then can I get a pineapple mango lemonade?
What you want?
What do you want?
A spicy chicken sandwich.
And then can I get a spicy chicken sandwich?
Meal.
Meal.
No mayo.
No mayo.
And a lemonade.
And a lemonade.
No, that pineapple mango lemonade.
Okay, I'm ready. What you said you had wanted, Sam?
10 piece regular, fresh as fuck.
We got 3 more hours, bitch.
Fuck. Not this one, honey.
Not this one?
Stop touching me.
If I was the people in there, I'd be mad as fuck. Oh, like, what the fuck is y'all looking at so hard?
Oh, she mad as fuck. You better calm it down.
No, I swear she. Y'all be quiet before she throw that drink in the car.
I don't
want to
get no drink thrown at me.
No, because once you get a drink, bitch, I'm going to jail.